Hi everyone, this is Phil from MidGaming, and today I'm going to show you my guide to the Tek Gravity Grenade in ARK, Extinction. The Tek Gravity Grenade is a new item available in ARK Extinction, and you can unlock the engram for it at level 79. The Tek Gravity Grenade will require crystal, element dust, gunpowder, metal ingots, and polymer to manufacture, and you will need to manufacture it in the Tek Replicator. So when you go into the Tek Replicator, you will find it under the Weapons folder and then Explosives folder. Then it's a simple matter of just turning on the Tek Replicator and producing some of these bad boys. Once you've crafted the Tek Gravity Grenade, simply put it into your toolbar to equip it. The Gravity Grenade has two modes, a blue mode and a yellow mode, that can be toggled in between by right-clicking by default on PC. When you throw a blue-moded Gravity Grenade, it will create a singularity that will attract everything around it after a 5-second countdown. And when it does so, it doesn't do a whole lot of damage. I was very surprised. Switching the grenade to the yellow mode will turn it into a repulsor grenade, and after a 5-second countdown, it will take any creature near it and violently push it away. This effect will occur not only on enemy creatures, but also on any of your tame creatures, so be aware of that if you decide to throw one of these things near any of your managarmers. You might have to go running to get it. Finally, not only does this work on creatures, it also works on yourself. You can use it to give yourself a quick boost into the air. I should have thought this through. I see that now. Do you have a cool use for the Gravity Grenade? Tell us what it is in the comments below. If you found this video useful, please feel free to leave a like, comment, subscribe to the channel, or better yet, check out our new merchandise available from Teespring. You can find it now here at this link or in the description below. And as always, have fun out there.